I'm a cat walk mom. Bow chicken wah.
And last is always me.
Is he the mayor? He looks like a 12-year-old boy. But then again, he is Asian, isn't he? So. Hello there, my name is Mr. Smartonkey, and welcome to Freeloaders, a series that I'm doing with Lobster Man, or Lobster Boy as I like to call him, Stormfury, and Mooly. And yeah, the way this works will be explained in a different video that we uploaded previous to this, but for now, we're playing Continents of the Ninth Seal, right?
Yep, or something like that.
That's something like that. It's
it'll be
in the
title.
Yeah, it'll be in the title. That's a good one. Alright, so I was playing a fighter, right?
Yep.
Alright, yeah. someone make the Harry joke that I thought of. It's good.
No.
You're Witchblade Harry. You're Witchblade Harry. Except I made my character called him
fucking
Mary.
Fucking hilarious.
So now it's your Witchblade Mary.
What Harry. Why do these characters have flowers on their head?
Because that's how gangsters roll.
Style. Flower. Yeah, seriously, it's called flower.
You're supposed to be a badass, man. Come on.
Oh, here we go. War sweeps across Glenheim like fire.
Monsters return. Talk to Nina to learn your new skill. Hey, Nina,
probably already the worst intro video I've ever seen. There's a bunch of char fighting with humans. Char from Guild Wars. Yeah, ran over from Guild Wars to this game. Oh, here we go. I'm a guy now. It's fucking retarded. Oh, I can't wait to show you my guy. Oh, it's an enemy. It's a wolf. Get over here. Left click to kill the wolf. Get over there. Fucking wolf and you die. Free combo. Yeah! This is fucking boring.
Okay, fuck this. I'm quitting the tutorial.
You can actually
rage
skip
quit.
The tutorial.
Rage quit that tutorial.
Yes.
I got invited to a guild called Veterina Rubiro.
I would fucking join the hell out of them. We're gonna be playing this game for a long time.
And I mean, I'm already here. Once, but I need to get to level 40. You know what I'm saying?
I do know what you're saying, but I do not understand. You could have been killed if Mr. Smartonkey hadn't come. well, let's take it easy, buddy. I'm not that great. Oh, are you gonna talk or just gonna stand there like an idiot, Alex? Left click to receive it. Oh, I attacked him! What? It said left click to get a quest and I attacked him!
You're such an asshole!
Oh, I have to attack him to get the quest, right, of course.
That makes complete sense, obviously, no.
This whole town's getting overrun, guys.
Yeah?
Look at this girl.
Why can't I do anything besides... Can I clap?
This guy glitching into the wall. This game is fucking amazing.
This game is buggy.
I can't even run off the fucking thing, he keeps dropping down. Boom! Holy shit, that's an awesome attack. Yeah. Holy shit, where's that guy going?
All I did was go to breast and just make full size and that was it, I was done.
And then she was hot.
Yeah, that was
that's
it.
How easy it is for you. Just remember that, women, when you're watching this, just get breast implants so you're done.
Yeah, you
actually, I prefer natural, but doesn't everyone? Receive a new quest from Mor. My quest is to receive a new quest. Monsters are getting
more frequent. You know the game's in trouble if it's giving you quests to receive a quest.
I see
you.
Me.
Oh my god, dude, you look so stupid.
Where are you?
That's me, put me in that one.
Veterani, Riro.
No, that's the guild I joined for some reason. My name's actually Mary. He honestly looks the spit of Fiona. He's sitting down. Hello, I told you.
A skinny Fiona. Oh, donkey man.
Hello.
Hey.
Would you like to marry me?
Hey.
It's my breast. Everyone wants to marry me.
Holy
boom.
Shit, the jump is pretty fucking huge. Holy shit.
Yeah, but have you seen this? You looking at me? You ready? I don't know if the males can do this, but watch, you ready? Boom. Oh, shit.
Holy shit. How did you do that?
That's how you backwards.
And movement.
I can only do...
If you jump backwards, you does like a backflip for me.
Oh, yeah, mine's just a regular jump. That's retarded.
Yeah.
Why is your character so retardedly clothed? Aren't you cold? You'd like some of my clothes on.
How about this then? Is that better for you, babe?
Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. I have a quest here from...
The Mayor Morris. Talk with Morris, Mayor Morris in the now peaceful town.
Is he the mayor? He looks like a 12-year-old boy. But then again, he is Asian, isn't he, so... Right, we need to go this way, over here. Through this awesomely amazing portal of portalness. Oh, here we go, entering. Yes, I've done it.
Yeah,
yeah, we started a mission!
Yay!
You ready for this, Mark? Are you guys looking at me?
Oh.
That wasn't me, that was Rob's mum,
isn't it? Yeah.
Let's help him out, guys! Let's go!
Charge!
Goblin Lord, boom!
This is my heart.
Holy shit, I didn't even hit him once, I just went for the ads. I thought that was tactic to this, but nope.
I did one attack on him, and what the hell, they're not standing in each other? Is anyone else seeing this?
Yeah, there's like 25 people in the interior.
Transformer? Look at the size of that guy's bow!
This isn't even my final form.
Have you seen that guy's bow? It's fucking huge! They got Power Rangers.
There's three trainers on top of each other, it's nice.
Yeah, trainer 9. We're not for Mr. Smart Donkey. You may have all died. He said that again. He said that before as well. Oh, gold. Sweet. I can't move, though.
Yeah, me
either. Oh, there we go. My gold! Yeah. Oh, what's going on?
Level up.
We got stuff.
Good. I don't know what to press. It's good.
What is going on? What the hell is that? Oh, we can open a chest. I'm going to open the third one. Two gold.
The fifth one.
Damn it,
I open more. Oh, you can open more of them. Oh, I opened.
Yeah, I got two.
I got four gold.
Oh, lobster girl got pants.
Oh my god, I got. Rubble.
I have four gold, boo.
Yeah, same as well.
Why does your character look like a Highlander, by the way, Mark? He's got like a little white tattoo down the side of his face.
he's Braveheart. Braveheart with a one-handed sword and a shield. Before he found the use of claymores.
So
freedom!
Don't fury, trade.
As he gets his balls chopped off. Oh, this guy's a quest for me as well. Goblin, I just got some shoes from that chest and I got more shoes.
Yeah, that's what I got. I was like, what
the
hell?
Give me a fucking break. I don't want to trade with that person.
And you gotta be level 4 to use him.
Yeah, they're even too difficult.
I got a...
Like, he doesn't know how to put those shoes on yet. There's a mailbox here. I'm gonna check it.
Oh, yeah, that should have...
No, nothing.
No, that should... Really?
Mailbox where?
Where we just were.
Well, that's kind of sad.
And then backwards.
Oh, yeah, you
and then make three circles around yourself. Hey, here's the door, John. And then clap your hands twice.
Whee!
And then it should be there.
I can't write letters at this level. What the fuck, game?
You cannot write letters.
You're illiterate at this point. Level 5, you become literate or something.
I can't trade, I can't write letters. What the
Maybe we
fuck?
Have to level
you can't, up. You can't wear boots.
You're kind of an orc, so it kind of makes sense. By the way, Mark, have you seen my shoulder pads? You can't even notice them. They're like little tiny feathers on my arm.
Oh, wait, this is south.
There, yeah, there are feathers. What the fuck? That's gonna cover some big fucking areas there. Oh, I see. Okay, so the Goblin Forest, normal is recommended players 1, hard is recommended players 2. We're doing it with 4.
Yeah, so we're probably not getting enough.
I don't think you lose any XP though, because I'm on the brink of dinging. So I don't think you lose.
I don't even know. I'm on the brink of dinging. Maybe if we ding one more time and then.
Yeah, level 3 should get more quests, if not this much broken.
But I think what you're supposed to do is you're supposed to do the tutorial as well, which gets you some XP.
I did the tutorial completely.
I did it.
Whoa, this guy has awesome armor as well.
Yeah, and then he just sort of loses.
Moonlight Wolf, level 37 from Brazil.
Wow, that's kind of personal, holy crap. From Brazil.
Well, he's got a Brazilian flag next to his name, so I figured.
Brazil.
28.
This guy's from France.
The armor is pretty cool. I mean, this game isn't that bad for a free MMO, especially.
Yeah, I think the only problem I find with it is that it kind of gets a little bit repetitive doing the...
Yeah, I mean, so far it's quite fun, but if you need to do the same thing over and over, and then it might get pretty boring.
Yeah. Oh yeah, now we're by ourselves.
Yeah!
I just did a shit ton of damage to all of them.
High level up.
You see that one?
Yep, same here.
I got a panic.
Holy shit. We are rocking this game right now.
That's all just the same
game. Yeah, I don't care about you at all.
You got bluey hair.
No, she just fell over!
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, here we go. Yeah, I got some. Oh, I got nothing. I got something and nothing.
I got Shaman and bloody
hook. I got hands and gauntlets, I believe.
Yeah, I got hands as well, and nothing, which is great.
Oh my shit, what's
wrong? You got the blank.
Headband.
I got the blank. Great. Party leader wants to return to town. Yeah! Party leader, good decision. Jesus Christ, that takes like 5 minutes, not even that to complete.
It's sad because it takes, like, honestly, I feel like I spend more time on the loading screen than playing.
Yeah. The Goblin Lord, oh god, don't tell us we need to kill him again.
No, we only have enemies.
Suggest you kill the goblin lord in the goblin forest if you want to become the town hero. Yeah, it's not like we've done that already. Don't worry about it.
There's only one quest in this game, so...
Goblin lord, all over. Hey, Mr. Smordonkey, heading off to kill the goblin lord? No. No, that's... No. Why would you think that, man?
You're a Witchblade, Mary.
It's funny. Because I thought of it. It is very true. Actually, it's not true at all, but...
It is, I'm a Witchblade, and my name's Mary.
That is true. But not the fact that Harry was a wizard. It's all a lie. Oh, I can see under the world. Right here. Yes.
Oh. God damn it.
Glitched the fuck out of that. Oh, look at that race. Mary's definitely winning from Lobster Mabel. Lobster Girls catching up to Storm Fury. Still come behind. Mary going out up front. Oh, Mary's going to get it. Mary's done.
Mary won. Then Lobster Girl. Then Mrs. Podonkey. And last as always, me.
Well, let's kill the Goblin Lord. Because we haven't done that enough. Get over here, Goblin Lord. Oh my god, it's a Goblin Lord! I'll kill him! Wow, he's even easier than before. Yay! Oh, yeah, I leveled up again.
Multi-shot.
I have learned upper swing.
Gold, I got the gold.
Oh, we can go. No, we can't go through here yet, still. Why is there still fighting going on? There's nothing. Oh! Free gold and. Something. Witchblade. Oh, I got a Witchblade item.
Yeah!
I kind of like this screen, actually. I think it's pretty cool.
This system from another game called...
The second person only had gold in the whole thing.
So what are these beads for?
You get gold.
Take a guess.
They just use it.
Oh, is this Master Alex again? Do I need to hit him again for my quest? Like it
was yesterday. Dude, he's got a fetish for getting hit, man. Oh, here you go. Here's your quest, baby. Strengthen arms, friend. The fighter has the weirdest running animation ever.
Really?
He's like, oh, dum.
Run! Who are you?
What? Whoa, here we go.
Who are you?
But why can we just skip it? I mean, it's not like we're gonna play this much long anyway.
Yeah.
We're gonna be here. I'll go.
Goblin Altar. Might as well just go to the Goblin Altar, yeah?
I make money on this game, you know what I mean, man? I play this game professionally.
Hey, Mark, don't worry about them. They're always like that. Still, you'd better be careful around the Goblin Altar. That area is swarming with Enkidus. Flora, why are you being so rude to someone who's here to help? Can't you show a little grace to your guest?
Someone
you better shut your mouth, Rimino, or do I have to shut it for you?
Oh, it's not I have to shut it for you. Ooh!
That's a girl talking to a guy as well.
I don't think that's a girl, dude.
Well, she's called Flora, so...
My name's Flora.
You were like Flora,
and then you were like, don't make me shut your mouth.
Oh, I want to help.
Too late.
No, I helped. I got him.
I did 250 damage, he's dead.
Oh my god, he's actually got some health compared to the other guy. Oh,
I just used my last attack.
Not anymore.
It's gone now.
I just used my last attack and did
money!
Look at the size of this staff. That's pretty
good. We get to choose stuff again.
You're trying to compensate for something. Yeah, you're right.
Oh, we all did good. Oh, here we go.
Boom.
Money. No, I got a sword for the Witchblade and pants as well for the hunter.
Well, all I can tell is I've got two quests to do that Path of Trials, to do the Goblin Altar again, and this time we have to find like a player in there, and then apparently the quest is to do the Goblin Altar and get experience. Kill one enemy. There you go. Complete.
I'm barely paying attention to anything you're saying right now.
I don't think I really know what I'm saying to you.
Hi, Mr. Smartonkey. Are you going to the Goblin Altar? What did Alex say? Did he do what I asked? Or did you do what I asked? Why don't you try completing this mission on hard difficulty? Why does someone ask that? Why does an NPC say like, hey, why don't you try doing this on hard difficulty? This game is such a cakewalk so far.
Oh!
Holy shit, oh my god, I got hit.
This game is such a cakewalk so far. Holy shit, help me. Oh, is this the survivor?
I think so. Well, he's not really surviving out here, is he?
Let go of the skills of the
Oh my god, he's got so much health. What are we gonna do? Let's juggle him. Yeah, juggle him. Aw.
Oh, I got this. Ah, base staff.
Uppercut as well. Hey.
You all leveled up, I think.
Money. Yep.
That's the only thing you can
money up.
I did
R,
good.
You press R when you send over the money.
Oh, R.
Yeah, you shoot the tutorial, douche.
Boom! Oh shit!
Ooh, I got a new shield. I got a new pants.
I got a new helmet.
Cool kid.
Just letting you guys know right now. Apparently, we cannot trade. We're too low level.
Yeah.
Oh right. Yeah. We're retarded. Yeah.
We need to be level 50 before we can trade. God.
Hide them results. Unlocked expert difficulty for this place. Well, I'm gonna get myself killed here. I'm gonna do it. All right, jump on me. Boom. It just went right through me. Lol.
Fuck the head up. Oh. Oh yeah. What's this? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Did you see that?
Oh, now I got hit. Boom.
Crashy. There we go. Crashy. Hello.
Boom. Yeah, let's jump to the next one. I get hit by all of them in a row.
Ow.
Ow! Shit, I'm gonna die on hit. Oh wait, cause I got potions.
I'm gonna do my uppercut against this thing. Boom.
What the hell is this?
This is useless.
Yeah.
Why don't we just move on? I'm way ahead of you now.
What the fuck are you talking about? Seriously.
I have no clue either.
I don't know anything what you are saying.
This is good. Steady aim. Who are you? Man. Yes, what? You.
What combos? What underground? What?
You should have done the why did you skip the tutorial though? I don't understand.
Because fuck the tutorial.
Yeah, exactly, but now you're like, oh, what are you talking about?
I'm so comfortable here. I'm just sitting in this pole.
It doesn't really matter anyway. I mean, we're gonna be done in an hour and then we're gonna move on to the next game and then you're probably gonna be like, oh, what the fuck did we do in the next game? My fighter looks like a fucking retard when he does that. Like, he's definitely a faggot when he walks like this.
My fire!
I'm coming!
Ooh, I like it when you come.
This is why I hate MMOs.
I'm afraid you're gonna be stuck with them for a while.
Yeah.
Depends, man. Like, this
what
one
did
is
I
one
sign
most
up for?
This is one of the most confusing MMOs you'll ever play.
I only understand that I press the mouse button and I attack. That's all.
Hold have on, you used any? Have you bought any other abilities yet, or are you just?
Yes, I did.
Hey guys,
okay.
Just
I don't know what
level,
they do.
Don't you need for level 10?
Yeah, the Goblin Horde or something.
Yeah.
Four.
Do you want to do this one an expert? Because it requires 3 people. It might actually be difficult.
Yeah, let's do it.
We should actually play Champions Online, and I would have the upper hand there.
Oh, I played that game, yeah.
It's not about having upper hand, though. It's about having fun.
Be like, guys, do this.
Yeah, we'll be like, we'll have like max level at the end of the like 2 hours of playing.
Look, the fastest way to level is to jump into this hole right here, and you'll instantly hit top level. Yay!
I actually like Champions. It's fun.
Champions Online, I used to play it, yeah, when I was younger.
It's... Champions Offline.
Oh, that's real life for me, if you know what I'm saying. What the fuck is that? That was me trying to be strong.
What did you do?
I was like, it's champion. Champions offline is like real life for me, because you know I'm a champion in real life. Okay. Hey.
That's hilarious. But there was only like 2 minutes of dungeons anyway, so it shouldn't be a big deal.
Come on, use it.
2 minutes of dungeons. So 18 minutes of the footage or 30 minutes of what you upload is going to be just us running around the village. What do we do?
Mostly, footage is going to be loading screens.
Yeah, well, I'm going to cut that out, so there's not going to be much left.
Yeah, 2 hours of footage turned into 1 video.
Just cut out all the loading screens, I can leave everything else in.
I think, honestly, if you cut out the actual gameplay and even the loading screens, it'll be a 30-minute video.
Nah.
You should put that aside for a troll video. Loading screen video. You see loading screen.
Yeah. Freeloaders, literally loading.
Yeah, free loading. We play games just for the loading screens. Hardcore. Come on, Goblin Overlord, you and me. I got your back. Just anything you do, ever, just always Fuso die. Why am I flying? Oh, I'm stuck in the corner. Go!
Oh, come on.
No, all the gold gets you, but don't wait.
Oh,
my
God. Cool. I did good.
Ready,
yes.
Watch this.
Loot. Ooh,
oh,
I got a sword.
Oh, shit.
And something else.
Pants as well for Shaman.
Ooh. Two pants.
You got a sword.
Two pants. Is that like 2-pack, but with pants?
Oh, that was terrible, dude. That was
yes. The silence.
Two pants.
No, yeah, well, you think that's as cool as mine?
Like an Ender's ability or something.
It's a block.
I feel sad for not being able to do endless stuff.
You press
I can
Q.
Do this.
No, press Q.
Q.
Hammer on Q.
Wow, that's this is Q for me.
Yeah, obviously my one, I think my one.
I'm dancing! I'm dancing!
I'm pewing.
You guys are way cooler than mine. Haha, you did well, Forts. You too, Mr. Smart Donkey. But not as good as Forts.
You did really well, except... No, he didn't.
No, he didn't actually say that.
X, Storm, Fury, X. Add friend. There we go. So now if I do this...
Fag, Storm, Fury, Fag.
Yeah, apparently you're not online, Storm Fury.
Yeah, it gave me an option to rejoin the mission, and now I'm stuck in the Goblin Altar on my own.
Oh no, that's not fair, man. That's...
So I've got to do it all on my lonesome.
This game hates you, dude.
Where's that thing that you saw where you go to another area? Oh, here, I see a massive thing. This might be it. A portal mage.
There's a massive.
Yeah, oh yeah, portal. Runnersville and Vimpelli. I'm gonna go
yeah,
to Vimpelli.
That's it. That's it.
No, I'm gonna go to Runnersville. Sounds way cooler.
Runnersville sounds like the name of...
You must be level 42 to enter this town. Really? One, you must be level 24. Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, no, guys, right. We got 10 in the next 2 weeks.
I was hoping to not kill any more goblins. I just don't want to kill any more goblins.
Why, you feel bad for them?
I'm not fair to the goblins, man. Think
about
it.
Who can get up the furthest on this building gets a... Holy shit, what the fuck?
Which
gets a shout out. Oh, wait.
Are we playing Assassin's Creed here?
Yes. Well, actually, my guys. Holy shit, that's weird.
What the hell? Look at me.
I can't get any higher than this, I think.
Holy crap, you see now
how high? Oh, here we go. I'm gonna make it. Just spam the fuck out. Yeah, I'm up this thing.
How did you get up there? Oh, I think.
Oh, we can get up there maybe. Yeah!
I almost had it. Almost
look at how
died.
Far I am. Oh, God. Oh, here we go. Yeah! Okay. Look at him. Chillaxing. Relaxing all cool.
I
and a couple of guys that were up to no good.
I mean, the,
started
we
making
got
trouble
this
in my neighborhood.
Apparently.
I got one little fire and my mom got scared.
No. No, she didn't. She was like, fuck them up, son.
I made it!
A lobster, man, I'm over here. Look the other way.
Which way?
The other one.
The other one.
I'm on top, somewhere.
Ooh. Oh my god! Oh shit, I just jumped off! Oh, I died, I think. No! I got 16 health left! I got an achievement! Like, in World of Warcraft, jump from a high spot and then survive. With, like, no health left. I just got that.
What the hell's my character doing with a knee? She's like, take me, Mark! Take me!
I'm gonna sit here in the air.
Get the achievement as well. Do it. Oh, there he goes.
Oh, one health! One health!
Did you get it?
Yeah, I got it. Wingless guys. You get dropped like such low health.
Yeah, one health.
Holy shit.
As well.
I'm gonna see what happens when you die. Whoa! Ready, Mark?
Yeah, go. I'm watching you.
360, let's go!
I can't watch that far down.
What the hell? You can't die? You just dropped to one health.
Really? Oh, that's why you got it. Oh, I guess you can't die in town. I'm gonna die at jumpers down as well.
It's so funny if you died.
Yeah, oh, I'm down to 16 health again. What's up with my character in 16 health?
I go up to 16, like, almost instantly after I land.
Oh, maybe that's it then. Maybe I got to 1 and then didn't see the 16 pop up. Can we climb from here?
I don't know. Well, fuck the combat, man. I mean, it's a really well-made combat system, but fuck it, let's just jump about like crazy.
Climbing is way more fun. What are you talking about?
I'm on top of the world!
Holy shit, you're on top of the ship?
Because I'm on top of the world, hey! I'm on top of the world, hey! Can we get even higher besides that?
I was trying to get up here. But you can get up here, but then I don't know.
This is
always the mess.
This is the best part of the game.
Oh, I think I got something.
I'm gonna recommend this to what everyone is watching, just for this.
Yeah, better climbing than Assassin's Creed.
Well, the climbing in Assassin's Creed is pretty tedious sometimes,
it's
and in this game it's amazing.
Apparently Assassin's Creed, these tree climbing is kind of shit compared to the old,
Olden. Oh, I'm on here. Oh yeah, here we go.
I fell.
No, crap! I just jumped down. Yes, I'm on it now, and I'm not gonna fall off anymore. Yes.
Yeah! This is easy.
Indeed.
Yeah, it's really easy, get up once you figure it out.
Are we doing anything else then?
No.
Are we? Yeah. Are we really gonna do anything else?
It's either this or killing goblins and we...
And we've already hit the goblins enough, man. We can't
kill the goblins. Imps now. We got a quest to kill imps, remember?
Ooh, imps.
Ooh, didn't we kill imps as well?
I'll tell you who else is an imp. That was terrible.
You can run on all the ropes as well. Isn't that amazing, guys? I mean, come on. Ropes.
Technology.
Oh, I'm gonna go up even higher than we were before.
Holy shit.
Oh, crap!
I just noticed you, Duncan, man.
we can probably get up, like, way fucking higher.
Holy crap.
Holy moly. Oh, come on, dicks. I'm gonna make that jump. Oh, yeah, I'm too
he was constipated.
Now that's... Yeah, I'm concentrating on rope walking.
Yeah, it's difficult, isn't it?
No, it's not.
Mark's like, oh, okay, well.
I screw you too.
I use the...
Oh, come on! Fell down again.
See, guys, if you're interested in seeing that, and you're interested in jumping...
Holy shit, this person's got an awesome scythe as a weapon.
I think I'm using a different method than you guys. Oh, shit!
I saw you, I just
what
saw
a,
you on
what
the
a good method.
Okay, I can say what I think. Rope climbing is fun, but I don't understand anything else in this game. There. Happy.
Yeah, but you didn't do the tutorial. Do the tutorial, rule number one in this game.
rule number one
ever, don't do the fucking tutorials in any game ever.
Unless
you actually want to know what you're doing. Let me change for you to do the tutorial.
Is John even still here?
Yeah, I'm still here, bored out of my head.
You never talk.
he's more. He's
so bored!
How can you be bored? This is the most fun we've had all day.
Push me off, you fucker.
Come on, I fell off as well.
There, you deserved it.
You can't even walk through people. How do I push you off?
I don't know. You just appeared behind me and I fell.
You just got scared. Oh my god, it's Donkey! Shit, it's impossible.
Don't play with guys, we get distracted by the simplest of things.
This is the most fun, though. What are you talking about?
This is the most fun I ever had, ever.
My entire life.
I'm so happy. I'm so happy with you guys.
Fuck having sex and all that. This game, just jumping ropes.
Oh, man.
Oh, balls.
I bet you guys can't get to me. I'm in, like, the best position ever.
Balls.
To you!
To you! I was wondering who's gonna finish it for me. Oh, come on. Can we not get past this rope? Come on. Fucking dicks. Oh, come on. I was still up there and then I... God! Ooh, if I can get up here, this'll be it. This'll be it. No!
Where are you?
You can't get up there. God damn it. Yeah. Oh, here's Mary. Mary, alright, you looking at me?
I'm a skinny Fiona.
Hold on, alright, you go.
Skinny Fiona with a Joker face.
I'm a little bit of a faggot, as you can see.
I'm a catwalk model. Bow, chicken, wah.
Just a little bit of a faggot. Nothing serious, just a little bit.
These big massive arms and he's like waving them out like, fabulous!
Oh my god, it looks retarded.
And then Stormfield.
I mean, nothing against gays and faggots, but come on, that looks a bit...
Weird.
don't shake your ass if you're a guy. It's what I'm trying to say.
What are you doing?
Damn it.
Waiting for you to get bored of that stupid thing you're doing.
That's never gonna happen. It's just that we have to stop soon. Why is this guy standing here?
Because he's a twat.
I'm trying to sign off here, buddy.
Go away.
Holy shit, he jumped high.
Go away.
I'm gonna type to him, go away.
I typed on another episode.
Just go.
Mr. Yeah. SM.
Mr. SM. Dot, dot, dot. Go away. Leave us be!
We don't take care of it.
How about I say that, you twat?
We are such assholes.
Vamonos! Rapido, rapido! He said welcome. Someone typed to me welcome, mate.
Yeah. Demolution.
I'm gonna get kicked out of the game for offensive language.
As if you care.
Lobster girl. Do you wanna hang out? Do you want to go somewhere quiet?
Do you want to? Maybe my crabs and your lobster can hook up.
piss in my ass.
Oh my god.
That's so silly as well. It's not something you say normally.
Well,
it's so funny. My poop brings all his voice to the yard. Damn right, it's better than yours.
But I can teach you, but I need some poop.
Oh, this is fucking. This is like 12-year-old humor right here.
My subs would love it. I'm joking.
I was playing hide and seek earlier on Assassin's Creed with the little Native American boys. The one fat one.
What? I was playing hide and seek with Native American boys.
I don't. Okay, honestly, I don't understand how you can see something bad in that hide and seek. What can you make bad out of hide and seek? Come
on, it's like a 19-20-year-old man going, oh yeah, I was playing hide and seek.
Okay, you got me. That's true. Playing hide and seek with some boys, you know, like any regular adult does.
Like hide the anal beat.
Hide and seek. Where you hiding in my van?
Thank you for watching Freeloaders. Guys, yes. So yeah,
the only name we came up with,
the one name, Lobsterman thought of it, and I was like, "Fuck yeah, that's a great name," and we chose it. So that's how that story went.
And the story of how this all came to be.
Anyway, so thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and we will see you next time.
Don't do that.
Well, bye.
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 Bye. What free-to-play game would you like to see us play next? Any free-to-play MMO or trial or any other free-to-play game is welcome. Leave your comment and we will see what we can do.